joy. It's Daddy's little princess.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Prior Lake, Minnesota, Tiffany Stratton.
Stratton is high class all the way, from her looks to her in-ring skills.
More like overprivileged, spoiled brat.
Bite your tongue, Saxton.
Clearly a polarizing superstar.
There is no shortcut Tiffany Stratton won't take. Always likes to go the easy route.
Well, that just shows her intelligence, Saxton. Why take risks if you don't have to?
Stratton thinks she deserves the top spot here.
The raiding party has arrived. Here comes destruction.
And representing the Viking Raiders, Valhalla!
Hard to stop this in terms of spectacle.
An effective intimidation tactic.
Vikings were smart warriors. They're waging a mental war.
Well, it's working, because I'm pretty scared.
And nobody's surprised at that.
These three take no prisoners.
That's how you know this will get ugly.
Daddy's little princess, Tiffany Stratton, looking to prove that she has it all.
Brawn, beauty, brains. Yeah, Cole, I'd say she's got it all. And those are things her daddy didn't even need to buy her.
We'll have to see if Stratton can cash those checks her mouth already wrote.
But Valhalla is straight up bloodthirsty, which is exactly what makes her so dangerous as a competitor. That Viking mentality has been made manifest, so the whole women's locker room, and maybe you, Saxton, should really keep that in mind.
Rather keep Valhalla out of sight and out of mind. Thank you very much.
Oh, boom! Valhalla lives for the hunt now, sees her opponents as prey.
Yeah, but hopefully she knows better than to play with her food. The slow, methodical style makes a lot of sense, but Valhalla has a way of waiting too long to pounce, and then she ends up with nothing to show for her efforts.
Nicely done.
And she doesn't connect. Able to interrupt the attack.
What's Tiffany gonna do with this?
Connecting on the DDT.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. I see how it is. Going to take any shortcut to bypass a clean competition.
Will this be enough? She powers out immediately there.
I think this ref might be a little slow on the count.
Here comes that rolling fireman's carry.
Nice rolling fireman's carry.
Stratton hit pay dirt with that move.
Second rope. She comes up empty.
Steer clear of that.
Clothesline.
Good grief.
Stratton turns it around.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
There was no issue.
On the apron.
Whoa, look out.
And she slides her back to the mat.
Setting in.
Ooh. Well measured. She's starting to drag a little bit.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Into the pin attempt. Powering out in one.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
He is just desperately trying to fight out of it. Chop! Not done just yet. A handstand.
Unbelievable. That's her opponent's move.
Makes the cover. Got a kick out. She's not done yet.
Unbelievable kick out. She knows firsthand how devastating that move is.
Confidence must be waning. She hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Crashing down.
Samoan drop.
Someone call a dentist. Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
She'll need some serious recovery time after this.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Stratton, save yourself.
Reversal on Valhalla. There she goes. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Straightjacket locked in.
Boom! German suplex.
Will Tiffany put it away here?
Toss back into the ring. Makes a cover. And that'll be it. Finally a victory. What a heart-thump win.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner, Tiffany Stratton.
And she walks away with a big win.
This win might have put her ahead of the pack.
She certainly grabbed the spotlight with this victory.
Is always ready for a fight.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to the ring from Murrayville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Credit where credit's due. Owens realized his shortcomings and has refocused recently.
Indeed, the prize fighter's back.
Of pure focus on the face of the prize fighter.
because KO always has his eyes on the prize.
Save one exception, the man standing across the ring from Goldberg. He's not excited. He's next. Confidence and arrogance on display. Here is the Heartbreak Kid.
Representing D-Generation X. From San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
Ladies and gentlemen, there is a reason that this man's nickname is Mr. WrestleMania, one of the greatest performers in the history of WWE.
After missing nearly 4 years with a severe back injury, some doubted we would ever see Michaels in WWE again.
Yeah, here's the thing, Corey. After returning, some say Shawn Michaels is better now than he's ever been.
Certainly a hard point to argue. One of the greatest of all time, Mr. WrestleMania.
And disqualifications will not be a factor in this fatal four-way with Kevin Owens, Kurt Angle, Goldberg, and Shawn Michaels.
And there is the potential for some unlikely alliances in a fatal four-way like this, but at the end of the day, it is every competitor for themselves, and there will be only one winner.
Any superstar has has the odds against them entering a fatal four-way. What's the best way to overcome those odds, Corey?
Well, there's a few options, Cole. You can lay in wait for a moment to capitalize, or you could power through and take everyone on head first. The most important part is breaking up any pinfalls or submissions.
There goes Michaels into a rough landing.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Launched with a suplex.
Oh, what a counter.
Big time power.
This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck breaker.
Gosh.
Setting up.
Luster behind that kick.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Hits back with a jawbreaker.
Look at this display of power.
My God, what a striking display.
And Angle now challenging his opponent to show him the three eyes. Impressive counter by KO.
Time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
Neck breaker! Oh, he retaliates. Held in a perilous position.
Oh, and that's the stop to finish it off. It was tossed. She can have that monster.
Well, one step ahead of Angle.
Boom, what a punch!
Gunther with a spear.
Up and...
Suplex, nice.
Boom, running FTO plex.
Nicely done.
Kevin Owens clearly not afraid of a little fight.
Ooh.
Compromised position here.
Down across the knee. That will just separate your shoulder.
That'll divorce it.
And counters.
That look from Goldberg and keeps going is a better man than me.
And he gets sent back into the ring. He may be in a bad way here.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
The following slam.
Bang!
This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck breaker.
Gosh.
Brutality in stereo.
Just nasty.
Neckbreaker.
Very nice.
Tough position to be caught in here. And now his offense with a thoughtful purpose. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He's taking this to the floor now.
Back suplex, no.
He returns to the ring.
From the top.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Rhea Ripley uppercut.
Go behind.
Jordan, not.
Oh, music.
Are you kidding me?
Could be the end for Goldberg.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of...
Angle. With a hold of the ankle. The ankle lock is in.
The official ask.
Oh, this should have been over. But he breaks the hold.
Up and... Oh, knee right in the spine.
Ooh.
Oh, what a right hook.
The Hall of Famer with a spear.
Cover here. being shown here.
Angle is completely out of sorts here.
Station from Goldberg.
Two! In the world. There he goes! For the win!
He stops the count.
This could be the beginning.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, monkey flip. And the damage on Angle is now accumulating.
This is the bottom of the ninth, and you know this is where HBK loves to deliver.
What a slam!
Impactful will jar his spine.
Fist directly to the gut.
Oof! Lands the haymaker.
And he tosses it back in there. Catching that second wind.
As resilient as Owens is, things do not look good for him right now.
All right, pump handle. Pump handle coming. Pump handle suplex. Fisherman suplex. And Owens finding himself on the wrong end of this fight.
The lights are at their brightest right now, exactly where HBK makes his name.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Kick. And the top down.
Forearm smash from the Heartbreak Kid. The pace is quick and courtesy of Shawn Michaels.
And Kurt Angle is running to a roadblock.
Another look at why the Fatal 4-Way is one of the most unpredictable and entertaining matches in WWE.
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
What an edge of your seat ending to this Fatal 4-Way.
All three of his opponents really made him fight tooth and nail to capture the victory tonight.
Hey, Corey, have you been down since day one-ish?
Saxon, I've been down a lot longer than you have.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 493 pounds. Jimmy and Jay, the Usos!
Sons of WWE Hall of Famer Rikishi, Jimmy and Jay, one of the most exciting teams of this generation. Yeah.
And guys, these superstars have been locked in one of the most intense rivalries we've seen in a while.
They really have, Michael. And while selfishly I have to say it's been great to watch, the truth is that this rivalry must be taking an incredible toll on their bodies.
And their opponents, first, from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, Rikishi!
Not only an all-time great, but the father of Jimmy and Jey Uso. The real person responsible for their tag team prowess, Saxton.
And their dance moves, too. Hey, guys, you think Rikishi would give me a dance lesson?
Absolutely not, Saxton. With any luck, you'll get a stink face.
No, no. Rikishi wouldn't do that to me.
One of the OGs of the bloodline and the pride of Samoa.
And he'll back it up in more ways than one.
I think someone's about to get flattened, guys.
And from the land of the rising sun, weighing in at 558 pounds, Yokozuna.
Yokozuna is a multiple-time WWE champion in 1993, the winner of the Royal Rumble match. You would be hard-pressed to find anyone as truly unstoppable as Yokozuna.
Yeah, that's it.
A very focused look on the face of Yokozuna right now, who no doubt is ready for battle.
I suggest Yoko's opponent take heed of the ominous warning, Banzai.
The Usos call themselves the Ones, consider themselves the greatest tag team in WWE history. When you look at their body of work, it's hard to argue against that, guys.
And I don't know why you'd even try, Cole. Their cohesion, their tandem offense. Jimmy and Jey Uso are second to none when it comes to that. But they're especially second to none when it comes to handling their business in the ring.
The Usos definitely are a no-nonsense type of team.
And guys, the great city of Anaheim has seen many great matches over the years, and this one should be no different.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Nice right hand. Raw drop kick. Punishing power slam.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Just cranking the head.
With the tag is Jey Uso.
Boom, running FT.
He can end it here.
Oh, quick kick out from Jey Uso.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Nasty one right to the chest. Smart strategy, attack the knee.
Here he comes off the tag.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
There's a tag.
Asleep.
Two, three, four, drop. Fight is announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
And he has an answer for Rikishi.
Kick right to the midsection.
Whoa, right into a chop block. Debilitating counter.
Yank right off the apron.
Oh, no.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Able to get out of the way.
Jimmy Uso tags in.
Pulled in for a belly to belly. Shock slam!
Planet.
Jimmy Uso hurting a little here.
Nothing fancy.
And Rikishi evades that.
Reversal on top of reversal. Run down by the throat. Rikishi finds his target.
That might be it.
And a kick out before the count even begins.
That pin attempt might have been a tad premature.
And Jay reverses. Sent crashing to the floor. Tagging his partner in now.
Oh, no! I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That is a nasty landing.
And he slides him back to the mat. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Boom! Shot after shot.
And he's able to reverse.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
For the victory here.
And a shoulder is lifted before one.
What is it going to take to put him away?
Hyde fights Rikishi back.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Watch out!
High risk, cross body!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Two. Whip back into the ring. Shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great win. Run down your opponent. Oh, over the top.
Outside of the ring is not where this guy wants to be. Here we go.
Take off.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. That.
Looking wobbly in the corner. He eludes the contact. Avoiding contact.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Jimmy dodges out of that.
Bang it back with their own count.
Here's the tag.
offensive.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Coming off the offense with a nasty chop block.
Going right after the neck.
Nicely done.
Jimmy saw it coming. Uh-oh. Saw a pin. And another cut.
Right hand, vicious enziguri.
And Jimmy now is dictating the pace.
Jimmy's definitely rolling right now.
Boom! Tag made, double team from one of the greatest tag teams of all time, the Usos, setting their man up for the 1D. This one's over.
Jimmy might have just finished things.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. And quick response to Jay's offense.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Able to counter. The reversal by Rikishi.
Jay out of there in a hurry.
Foot to the midsection. Man, this place is jumping. For that one.
With both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
That's what a headbutt.
Able to give him the slip.
Oh, man. Kick to the gut.
Right to run into a neck breaker.
Nasty right hand. Answers with an enziguri. Crashing to the floor.
He finds a counter for Jay.
Landed.
And Jay Uso on the wrong end of some ruthless offense there.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the top.
Oh, and a headbutt. Rikishi ready to go.
Not done yet. The wheels are turning for Rikishi as he ascends up the ropes. Look at Jay, his lights are off.
And here's Jimmy Uso sent flying and into a rough landing. Ooh, just turn that around. Perilous position to be in right now. Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery kick to the abdomen. Lands the elbow.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Here are your winners, Jimmy and Jay, the Usos.
Jey Uso puts the finishing touches on this one for the win.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future.
Of the devil's favorite demon, a chilly monstrosity, and a disdain for all humanity. This is the Big Red Machine.
Well, you know, this ominous tune is just a prelude to the toll of man. A competitor with seemingly no weaknesses, no fears, and here he is, Karrion Kross. The time has come to fall and pray. When Karrion Kross gets in the ring, he always seems confident that it's only a matter of time until he's standing over his opponent victorious.
In Kross's mind, he's something of a human doomsday clock, just counting down the seconds until he delivers the obliteration of his victim. It's a ruthless mindset, but it's brought Karrion Kross plenty of success.
While the clock is ticking on this match, we'll see if Kross is able to exact his apocalyptic plans in this one.
And across the ring stands the Big Red Machine, a being of pure terror and power, the Hall of Famer, Kane.
You'd be hard-pressed to find a more sadistic superstar once the bell rings, Corey. Kane's entire strategy revolves around incapacitating your mind and destroying your body. It truly takes a fearless superstar to stand up to him.
And how can you contend with the power of a superstar like Kane?
Just accept that you are in for the fight of your life. Kane's game is as mental as it is physical. His opponents know he's going to try to take them apart. If you prepare for the worst, you've got nowhere to go but up.
one after another.
Gut wrench applied. Big time suplex. But there's more to come. A second gut wrench suplex.
I do not see this match going on much longer with too many more moves like that from them.
You have got to be in elite physical condition to pull off something like that.
Can't prepare your face for that.
And Cross fends him off. Able to parry that one. Flapjack.
Cross landing face first.
He's taking some good hits. Solid punch.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time powerbomb.
No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Doomsday Saito! And that could be a sign of the last sands. That could be it.
He kicks out instantly.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Kross out of harm's way.
Looking to vanquish the devil's favorite demon.
Look hard, not quite yet.
The way these superstars have been clashing over the past couple of weeks, there's been this feeling that something is coming.
Who knows, Cole? These competitors don't see eye to eye, and that's definitely created friction as of late. But who's to say where that friction takes them?
My God, what a striking display.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon. A crafty way to get out of harm there.
Desperate use of the headbutt to get out of trouble. Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Knee right to the gut.
Brutality starting to show on him.
That kind of offense from Kane being fueled by hellfire and brimstone.
Looking to take flight here. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
From the top, and a diving clothesline. Here he goes for the win.
And he closes it out. He breaks the ref's count after one.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Shutting that down with the back elbow.
Stay Saito. Kane prevents the attack from connecting.
Take him so far.
You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Kross lining up his prey.
And this match about to fade to black.
Nice job getting the ropes.
Really had no choice.
He wins with a devastating submission. That is an absolutely huge win here tonight.
Congratulations to this competitor. Wait a second. The loser of this match.
Well, tried to attack, but they paid for it.
Hey, good on the winner. Great wherewithal.
A loss with a sign of humiliation. Not a good night for this superstar.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Undisputed WWE Universal Championship!
The Great One is here!
The biggest crossover star in sports entertainment history!
I can barely hear myself think. The most electrifying man in all of entertainment just blew the roof off this arena!
Oh, Michael, Corey, here comes the jabroni beating, pie eating, trailblazing, eyebrow raising people. Jim!
Enough, don't ruin this, Saxton. There is no electrical current in the world quite like when the Great One arrives.
He's the trailblazing, eyebrow-raising phenomenon.
The Great One, ready for action.
Where it's settled. The prize is on the line.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
On a step ahead of The Rock.
Talk about intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
The Rock with a great counter.
He fends off the attack.
Scott slam.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Oh, man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
Well scouted by the Great One.
He's returning fire.
Hooks in. Up and down, brain buster.
You gotta wonder how much damage has been inflicted after a brain buster like that.
No respect being shown whatsoever with those shots.
Power slam!
You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it.
Big splash!
The Rock has seen and done it all in WWE, but all of his accolades have come with their share of injuries.
But don't count on that to be a factor, Cole. The Rock is in the best shape of his career. Even when things go wrong, the Great One can still gut it out and get the W.
Loving blows.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Intercepts that attack with a knee right to the stomach.
He's got the Great One measured up. Rock is staggering.
Stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Up and down, brain buster.
The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Yeah, the Brahma Bull has been taken by the horns.
I wish someone would put you out the pasture.
Stop after stop after stop.
Dodges out of the way.
Toss.
Oh, knee right to the jaw.
Good night.
Get to the two count.
He knew that was coming.
Putting the tables there.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Oh, this is just establishing dominance, establishing control. F10 face buster.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Challengers survived that.
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on them now.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
This is gonna hurt.
Stay Saito.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Counter by the Rock.
All right, with the arm clutch into the.
And a DDT by the Rock with a championship on the line.
The champ kicks out with authority.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. Champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
The Rock reformulating his game plan. It was not enough to end this, so he'll have to move on to plan B.
Right to the
he's thinking big.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
From the top rope all the way to the outside.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Momentum completely in the corner of The Rock.
Rock taking the advantage here. Obviously in the best shape of his career, and it's paying dividends.
Springboard!
Punch, are you kidding me?
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
And he slides him back to the mat. Oh, look at this. Showing off with a big flex. And then a...
Oh, and a stomp right to the back.
Covered by the champ.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner. And still, undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Thunderbolt.
He definitely got the job done tonight. It's a good thing The Rock has a second career in Hollywood, because he didn't look ring ready tonight.